of Narvi Frankenstein from 1910, starring Charles Oakley as the monster. In this movie we saw Baron Frankenstein going into his laboratory and he creates the monster and the monster goes wild. So yeah, so this is 13 minutes movie and I remember many parts of this movie. I mean, beginning was the creation of the monster. Then the monster was created and it started to wreak havoc and I remember there was this room with a mirror and the first lady went there and then the monster. If I remember right, in that skin the monster attacked Baron Frankenstein and then I remember Baron went back to his house and the lady was there and the monster as well. And in that skin monster prowled a little bit of Baron Frankenstein. Then the movie ended kind of weird way, I mean nobody believed that the monster existed, so it disappeared and then Baron Frankenstein went into that room with that mirror and then the monster disappeared from that mirror and the woman and the man, the Baron were together and it got happy ending this time. So in a short really short, I mean the beginning was creation of the monster, middle was the monster breaking havoc, end was the end fight and the monster dying at last. So I give this movie 7 out of 10, it was very well made movie, I liked it really much and even though it was a bit slow, but it got its horror elements and I was scared, I must say, I mean when that monster was created, it pulled its hand from a door and the Baron Frankenstein was really frightened of that skin. Then the monster went to attack Baron Frankenstein at least 2 times in this movie, which I counted, and then the woman didn't do much, but she got scared of the monster. So yes, 7 out of 10, I know the monster, the actor who played the monster, Charles Oakley. He was born in 1865 and died in 1940, he lived to 75 years old. The lady, I don't know who played her in this movie, and I don't also know Baron Frankenstein, but Charles Oakley was definitely the more popular actor of this movie. I mean, he was the man in the 1910s and 1920s, the silent era. 7 out of 10 at